In gorilla world, these twins are very rare because in the last 50 years, there has only been 10 births in zoos, so it's very rare. The father is not doing anything in the beginning, only sit next to her to protect her towards the others. And when the youngs are 1.5 years old and they want to play, then he will play with them. And that's quite nice to see.